like we got one forming here. Let's check it out. That's a nice one. Just came out of nowhere. I'm out here scanning. And actually, one of the neighbors, older gentleman who I give my recyclings to, teases it. He was walking by right now. He was like, is there anything up there? And I told him, oh, not at the moment. There was earlier. And he walked by. That was about 2 minutes ago. This one showed up. Pretty stationary at the moment. It's not moving, and we do have some wind. Sunday, St. Patrick's Day, the 17th. Did I say Sunday? Uploaded some videos from yesterday and today. A couple of clips. And then last night we did a little food shopping. Fly by there, a little dragon just darted up from the bottom to the top left of the screen. So we checked out some churches that were in the area. Pretty fun. Check out those videos if you haven't. And if you're interested, I don't know how you would describe this one here. It's kind of another flyby there, right to left, right in the middle of the screen. Say jellyfish like or what, but it seems to have several. That was me moving the camera. It seems to be elongated, so I don't know if it's orbs clustered up or just one other flyby there. Balloon-like in the beginning, kind of like an odd-shaped balloon. That was another flyby going down. Another one there. Dragons are zipping around. So the object has moved a bit. It's moving very slow. I'm gonna zoom out right quick. Give you an idea of where I'm pointing at. started right above here. It's somewhere up there now. I still see it. It's pretty far away. It looks like that. So we caught it when it was pretty close, I think. It's a pretty good day. It was pretty bright earlier, but now it's all weird like this. Not exactly clear. Dragging right under it there. Closer, and I'm not sure if it was the same one from the last clip, but it's more or less in the same area. You can see the dragon darting around there. Hopefully it comes our way. See some black to it. No tether on this one. Actually, the sun is being covered right now, and you're still getting that reflective, what looks like reflective light. But it, me, I think it's the actual object. Like generating energy or something like that. Another dragon below it there. Went out of focus because of the roof here. Got a little tether on it. And I was just thinking, where are they? up there as well. Hard to see, but it's there. Let me zoom out for you. The object. Hello. Looks like it's gonna be hanging out there for a bit.